Alright, so James' lunch is packed, right? And then I'm gonna put away his computer. I just gave him coffee. It's kind of late though. It's 7:57. And throw away his stuff. So it is every morning, so this way he has. And all I have to do is I just turn on the coffee pot, right? I take the milk out of the fridge and I take the milk with me to the bedroom. And this way he has coffee that doesn't spill over my floor, honestly. And then as I open up the door, I have the lunch pail here. So I take the lunch out of the refrigerator, it was on top of there, put it in the lunch box, give him his coffee, put away his computer. His stuff is all by the door now too. Besides, the computer is not put away yet, but, in the morning, I sit on the couch with a blanket over me because it's cold. I feel cold in the mornings. I'm tired. I'm just waking up, so I'm just gonna put the computer into the bag and put the bag next to the lunchbox, and then James will just have to get up, take a shower, and leave. Get dressed and leave after he has his coffee, so I try to make it as easy for him as possible in the morning because he's working really hard. Where you could tell how long we've been up by the amount of toys that become all over the place, on the floor, in my house. We just got out of the bath though, so obviously there's going to be bath toys everywhere still. So we haven't really done much today. We spent most of our morning in the bathtub. And now Karina is playing with these. I can't believe I passed these up the first time I saw them. And then someone else was like, oh, I got these for my kid. I was like, oh, well, you know what? I guess she's not too young for it then. I'm going to try it out with mine. So.
That's a toy.
It is a toy, huh?
Sheep is a toy sheep.
It is a toy sheep.
Yeah, it's a toy sheep.
Yeah, that helps to teach you how to sew. It works on your dexterity and your motor skills. You need to get Verdict for her hair. I just realized I didn't pin her hair back yet. And she moved it into her face. She is so concentrated. It's so awesome.
Yeah,
it's a sheep. A toy. It is a toy. Look on the other side so you can pull it through. You got them both in. See? You got it in. You just gotta pull it through. See? Pull it through on the other side. Karina, what do you want to be when you grow up? What did you tell Mama? A sheep. You have a sheep. What did you say earlier that you wanted to be?
Mama, princess.
No. She keeps telling me that she wants to be a doctor. I don't think she knows.
That is doctor.
Yeah, you said baby doctor, right?
Eye doctor.
Eye doctor. You could be a doctor one day if you want to be. You could be whatever you want to be. And if you don't want to be a doctor when you're older, you don't have to be. You could be a housewife. Or whatever else you want.
I'm the sheep.
You're done with the sheep?
Yeah.
Okay. Helping out around the house, I'm helping out. You help me, I'll help you. Together we can do the washing. I can fold small things and leave those up to me. Like wash up, like washcloths and matching socks. My baby is so cute.
battery's doing this? Oh, there we go.
We're playing the drum. Did you turn it up? What's that? That one, two, three.
Mama, I can't help.
I have a baby over the farmer and the dad. Your barrette, I don't know where it is. I think I lost all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a music player. See, it's what you have on the screen.
Let's turn it on.
Yeah, you did turn it on. So in this house, I have clothes in the dryer, they're drying. Isn't that awesome to have your own washer and dryer? I mean, this is coming from a person who hasn't had their own washer and dryer since ever being an adult. But this is what we're doing for lunch today, so I need to warm this up. I'm just gonna use the microwave instead of the oven. But potatoes, carrots, broccoli, and chicken strips. You probably recognize this from Monday's dinner. This is what this was. And this is what we're doing for dinner. I'm doing a pot roast with ham. So I'm doing a ham pot roast. And then we still have burritos and chicken noodle soup from yesterday. Honestly, I think I'm going to freeze the chicken noodle soup. Now, I was keeping this to make a banjo with Karina. But I'll have more boxes. And I don't have... I'm just going to keep it. Like, I'm going to throw it away. But I'm going to like recycle it is what I was thinking. But no, I'm going to keep it on me for a couple more days. I need to get them. Bands for it if I want to do it with her. So I'm gonna warm up our lunch. And today I obviously had to do the dishes because if not, then no one's getting food based on the new rules. I think I'm running out of soap, so I might be running to the store. I called around a couple places today, but I don't think I have any more soap left. I have stuff for a dishwasher I no longer own or have in my disposal. And marbles, which aren't gonna help me. Yeah, I cleaned up my house. It looks very nice. Karina is watching her movie. Hi, baby! And she's eating cereal, nuts, and cranberries. And raisins. Karina's room is all picked up.
So she was playing with Play-Doh today and her drum and puzzles and stuff like that. But since she's watching a movie, I picked up her room. So that this way it's nice and neat. See, Karina has a lot of toys, but you can't really... doesn't matter how many toys a kid has as long as you pick up after them all the time. This room is now going to be closed during the day because I make the bed and Karina comes in and jumps on the bed and stuff like that. I wouldn't mind if she was jumping on the bed if the bed was on the floor. But with this right here, it's granite. I got this for free at a mommy market. It was a giveaway. I can't have her jumping on the bed with this here because I'm afraid that she's going to hit her head off the edge. However silly that sounds, James put that in my head. So I'm just closing the door so she can't come in here and jump. So and hang out on my bed. Because I don't know. I make the bed and then she's like, oh, I help. And then she all makes the bed for me. So she is helping. But I just don't want her jumping on the bed. So here's James's clothes for tomorrow. And his coffee is already prepared for tomorrow. And it's 2:26 in the afternoon. So I'm going to go and sit down with my baby and have lunch with her once it's ready. And today is just a very relaxed day. We're not upset much of anything, but we might have to go to the store. Dressing for the both of us because it's homemade, so why not use it? We go through a lot of Rams dressing, so if it wasn't homemade, we'd be going through a lot of bottles. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get us out water and we're gonna do lunch soon in a minute and 3 seconds. And I hope that Karina's hungry enough to eat lunch. So, this is her water for today. I just washed the glasses out, and we just used the same glasses, which is why I think I should get rid of, like, half my glasses, because we have, look at, all these glasses in here, and they're heavy, and see that? Like, I want to get rid of, like, most of these, but James wants to keep them. He wants to get rid of my glasses, because I like, but he wants to keep all of his glasses that he likes. This is his favorite glass. We used to have more of these, but they all broke. So I got this one. These are from Chrissy. The rest of them broke on us. I only took, I think, two of them. I think I only took two. But, yeah, so, these glasses. Like, I feel like I should give away at least two of these because of how heavy these are. Like, they're heavy, you know? And they're weighing down my cabinet. Like, that's a heavy glass. I think I'm just going to take them out right now because I want to get rid of them. He's going to want to keep them because he's going to be like, oh, what happens when the other ones break? And I'm going to be like, I don't know. But I need to get a couple of shelves. I know they have probably a couple free ones on Craigslist or something. So I'm going to have to get a couple of shelves. And I'll store the glasses on the shelves instead of in here. I'm going to cut down on the dishes. I want to get rid of all these blue plates and all these ones. And we could just keep these ones because we're not using these right now because I'm just washing the dishes as we go. So, I mean, it's kind of a waste for us to have them when someone else could be using them all the time. So, you know. All right, Karina, you hungry? Honestly, I might put my food in a little longer. It's warm-ish. Karina, baby. You hungry? Want to pause the movie? You! It's the umbrella bird. Ah! Here he comes.
Why I'm called that?
Because you look like an umbrella?
Exactly correct.
Alright, let's go. Hey, to have lunch?
Hot.
It's a little hot, yeah.
Well, I'm gonna lock the door.
How silly is that? You want me to cut up your strips? Yeah. Mama's gonna cut with this thing here, so I'm gonna move this away from you, okay? Ready? Whoa. Now, do you want some ranch dressing on all this? Yeah, I thought you would. You love ranch dressing.
Yeah. We love ranch dressing.
You do. Yeah, Mama loves you. There you go, Angel. Ranch dressing. You put it over your chicken, okay? It's gonna be good. There you go. You do the same thing with mine. Alright. Eat your food, though. You gotta eat your food with it. Good stuff. So, did you just want the juice from this? Oh, really? I thought you wanted it because you wanted the entire thing.
Mama, orange juice.
Not orange juice. It's pear juice. You want it?
Pear juice.
Do you like it? Did you like it?
Mama, pear juice.
Mmm. No! Oh, I'm not giving you another one of these again. You can't just drink the juice from it and not eat the fruit.
Juice.
No, I can't drink the juice. You drank it. You want a cherry? Here, look. Just a cherry. Mmm. That good? Cherry. Yeah, it's a red cherry. You like cherries? Good. I'm glad. Get you some lycopene. All the colors are important, though. You have to like all the colors. Want to try a pear? Mmm. Want to try a peach? Oh, good baby.
Back. I like peach.
You like peach? Make a baby. Back to peach. Oh, oh. You okay? How about you have some water? Good baby. Peach? Ooh, Karina, another cherry. Super good. Pear?
No pear.
No pear. Okay. I'll eat it. Peach? Have some water. Want an orange peach?
Okay.
You don't actually want any more, do you? Are you all done?
Yeah.
Can you tell me you're all done?
Mama. Have orange.
Mama, have orange. Okay. Mmm. Orange piece. It's a peach.
Mama, orange piece.
Mama's orange pieces? Mmm. Peach and a pear. Pear. Double peaches.
Half peach.
Peaches and pears. Good stuff. Now you want to wear the bib, but you already ate. I have to make dinner soon. I do have to make dinner soon. I'm making a ham pot roast. So. Good job, baby.
Rip it.
Mm-hmm.
Rip it.
You are wearing the bib. It's all gone. Let me get more. Because you didn't look like you wanted any more. Want me to get more for you?
Another peach.
Another peach? You want peaches?
Another peach.
Okay. Let's get you more peaches. Oh, I don't know if I had it focused on her. Oh, I didn't.
Spoon peach.
A spoon peach. Spoon peach? I'll get you more peaches. I love my daughter's room at night. I have to wake her up though. Karina. Maybe she's up for the night. I'm gonna wake her up. Alright, I was gonna wake her up for dinner, that's why. This is what we're doing for dinner. We might actually do the Asian salad, I haven't decided yet. But we are definitely doing the veggie tray, and we are doing soup. And we're doing the pot roast. It is a pork pot roast that smells really good. I use just poultry seasonings on it pretty much. So your rosemary, your garlic, your, you know, stuff like that. And you see at the bottom of my stove here, I always do tin foil. I know some people think that tin foil is expensive. It's not if you buy it in bulk. I've never had an issue with it being expensive. But, I tinfoil my bottom so that the bottom of my stove doesn't get that dirty. I don't have a self-cleaning oven here, so I'd be the one cleaning it if it did. And it kind of already is, as you can see. So, yeah. But this is what we're doing for dinner. We're doing this. And we're doing some soup. I'm going to freeze the rest of that soup that's in the refrigerator because I don't want it to go bad. So, and we're doing salad and vegetable tray. So, it should be an awesome dinner. Everyone should be happy. Honestly, I think that Karina might be asleep for the night. I hope so, because I'm going to bed soon, because it's 8:09. Alright, so that's it. There's my salad, and the pot roast, vegetables, soup is on the other side. Just waiting for James to finish up his dungeon that he's working on. It's over there laughing with his buddies, so hopefully he'll be home, or home, yeah, over soon. Squish, my curious boy. Hey, baby. Why not figure out what James is doing?
Oh, I watched the tank stand in an explosion. Me, that.
You wearing a scarecrow outfit?
Huh? No, it's me.
I know, I see. Not from farther away, you look like a scarecrow. Alright, come on, finish up your dungeon. It looks like you're finished.
I'm not tanking. I cannot force the tank to respawn, stop being an artard, and move. Mm. And so, I mean, I'll don't.
It's Asian.
What's Asian?
The salad.
You're eating a salad?
Yeah, I started eating a salad, and I was like,
Don't I get it? Oh, why do I have to go to Wendy's to get a salad at lunch? You eat all the vegetables. I don't get any of them.
You have a plate of salad over there.
No, but you do it to me, like, all the time. Like, I get no veggies.
So I'm gonna go and freeze the soup.
Almost halfway done.
Yeah, I know. But I want to go to bed after I eat dinner, so Karina doesn't wake up tonight. We're just going to bed.
You better be waking up at like 6 in the morning tomorrow then. Like,
she's seriously gonna wake up whenever she wakes up.
Honey, it is.
It's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, yeah.
Yeah.
She can only sleep.
Children normally go to bed around this time, yeah, 6, 7, 8 o'clock.
Yeah, 6 a.m. for like
whatever. Yeah.
You're like, look at how dumb she is. Let's make a video.
She's so cute.
Well, this is weird.
You want some salad?
Mama,
are you getting a new tooth? My baby has a slight fever.
Oh, poor baby. She has some soup here, though. What is wrong with you?
I'm just surprised this is called salad.
Salad.
That's like cabbage, basically.
We went to Papa.
She can make up her mind who she wants to sit with.
Papa? No.
No, not soup?
You want to try the ham?
It's like my favorite food in the world for the longest time.
No.
Lately, she doesn't want soup at all.
Popcorn. You want popcorn? Popcorn. You want mom to make you popcorn?
Yeah, you want. You want.
Popcorn.
Popcorn. Popcorn. Sitting in a pop. Shake it. Shake it. Pop. Pop. Pop.
Pop.
Pop. Popcorn. Popcorn. Sitting in a pop. Shake it. Shake it. Pop. Pop. Pop.
Yay!
Good pop.
Yeah. Popcorn.
Look or at me popcorn. For like a second.
Me?
Yeah. Smile.
Popcorn. Popcorn. Sitting in a pop. Shake it. Shake it. Pop. Pop.
No.
So feel no tea, honey?
No, she's not.
You feel a little
more. She woke up yesterday and said she was sick.
Nose.
Your nose?
Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin.
No, no.
No, see, cheeky, cheeky, chin, nose, eyes. That is, because she's smiling. She wanted you to do it.
Oh. You want Papa to do it, honey?
That's
eyes,
it.
Nose, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, chin. My baby is the cutest.
Cheeky, cheeky, chin, nose, eyes.
Nose, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. My baby is a cute.
Baby's funny.
Baby's funny, yeah, baby is funny. Baby's adorable, too.
Mm-hmm.
You know what else the baby is? Keeping Popper from eating his food. Papa's big because he sleeps.
Mama does eat too.
Mama gets big because she eats. That's why Mama's big too.
Mama's
big because she eats, and Mama's big because she sleeps. That's how you get bigger, honey. You gotta sleep more than enough every day, and you gotta eat more than enough every day. It's not just eating, though. You have to eat good food. You gotta eat veggies and root vegetables and a little bit of meat, not too much. And try to avoid garbage like sweets and snacks and chocolate and all that other stuff. Even though it's more than okay to eat it if you want some occasionally. As long as you don't eat it every day.
No. So Squish is eating. Dishes are done. I need to go out and get soap tomorrow. More soap because I'm running out.
And you won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man. We use the hair of his tail to sew our sails, and we would say so,
and we know so,
and the iron of his shoes to make deck nails, oh poor old man. Drop him down with a long, long rope, and we say so, and we know so, but the sharks will have his body and the devil take his soul, oh poor old man.
Your mama to feed you?
Are you just gonna sit here and record me?
It's special Papa Daughter time.
Sing, so I'm singing.
Good singer.
Papa doesn't know a whole bunch of songs. He ran out of the baby songs, so he's singing slightly less baby songs.
Good.
So we go way up, she's rising, way up, she's rising, way up, she's rising, you're lying there. Honey, don't go putting her, no, don't go putting that away. What are you doing? Leave it alone. You're upsetting her. You gotta come in and mess up, like, equilibrium has been found. Don't touch things. She was going. She was relaxing.
I know.
Come in and sit. Okay. Hey, up, she's rising early in the morning. What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What
if you go faster, it stops creaking.
Sailor early in the morning.
Mama did drop it.
You put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Early in the morning. Way, hey, up, she's rising. Way, hey, up, she's rising. Way, hey, up, she's rising. Early in the morning. What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning. Way, hey, up, she's rising. Way, hey, up, she's rising. Way, hey, up, she's rising. Early in the morning. We put him in the scuppers with a hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuppers with a hose pipe on him. Stick him in the scuppers with a hose pipe on him. Early in the morning.
How cute is that? James is taking care of Karina. I was doing some dishes, so he was playing with her for a little bit. I'm gonna go lay down. I'm gonna go brush my teeth and lay down. Alright, so I just gave my little girl some medicine. She has a fever of 100.1, or 101, I'm sorry. And so I gave her some medicine, and now she's just going to rest and sleep, I hope. I feel so bad that she's so warm. I did give her some medicine, I brushed her teeth, and now we are going to sleep. So, it's nice of James to rock her to sleep. Well, rock her and sing to her. It's nice that I have her now, though, because now she can just eat. She needs the antibodies, so. My poor baby.